To begin, click on the File menu. Go to Settings. In here, select the Output tab. Now just change the video bitrate value to a value of your choice. I'm going to change mine to 4000 so that I have better quality streams. Once you are finished, click Apply. Then click OK. Alright, and that's all there is to it. You now know how to change the bitrate in OBS Studio.